If you get a second dose, maybe you might want to. Oh, it's so cool. Hello. Show me your thingy.
The sticker.
They have a pretty good operation going here.
How do you hit the button?
Roar. But this feels weird.
Okay, you want to talk about it? What time is it?
11:30. So we're feeling kind of cold, and it's 73 degrees inside. We're not cold because it's cold in here. We're cold because we probably are getting fevers right now.
I think so.
And we're both shivering and feeling not great. I should have taken tomorrow off of work, not today.
Oh, right.
I probably can. I could just take a sick day or something if I'm still feeling vaccine chills. I think you didn't feel great after the first one the next day, but maybe because you didn't feel great after the first one, you'll be okay the second one.
I mean, that's what people say,
but
right?
Who knows? Who knows what people actually know?
Yeah, fingers crossed. We'll update you guys tomorrow. Good night.
Good night. Really cold.
Oh no.
I'm not playing this up. I went to the bathroom and my body just had these like waves of shivering going through it. Like, you know, even like my teeth chattering and everything. Hello.
Hello, people.
Wow, actually, I look really tired.
We both look really tired.
So I woke up really, really hot and it's 2:30. I needed to get water and I was uncomfortable and sort of sore everywhere. And I kept getting water because my mouth was dry and then I kept having to use the bathroom and I was too hot. 4 a.m, I was sitting on the chair by the window just trying to cool off. Finally, was able to sleep until 7 and then a bit until 8 and then a bit till 9. And then I've had this like pressure in my head all day. Green's had that too, kind of like a headache.
I guess the second one hit us very hard.
It did. I hope that means that it's going to be really effective.
Mm-hmm. I hope that we're going to be okay tomorrow.
I think we will.
Hello everyone.
Hey.
Update. It's 7:30 and I'm cold. I'm very tired. My headache got worse. I mean, still better than this morning, but not good. And I'm very tired. I'm very sleepy. I think I'm gonna just take a nap. How are you, honey?
I still feel the pressure in my head, but it's a bit milder now.
Good night, everyone.
Good morning입니다, 여러분. 오늘 드디어 살아났어요. 개빈도 살아나고 아침을 먹고 집 청소를 한번 해보려고 합니다.
I always forget the actual real name for this. Pretty much, you just make these holes in the bread. And then you put butter in your pan, coat the bread in the butter, and then you crack an egg into there.
You happy?
Good work. Hi. Hey, do better. You didn't pull your hand off.
Well, I can't. fresh and clean. So last night, I slept really well.
I got to wake up a bunch of the times during the night because my body decided it was too hot and it wanted to flood me with sweat and like get the sheets wet and get the quilt wet, get the pillow wet. So I woke up and I went and I got a towel and I like toweled myself off because I was so wet with sweat. And it's not even like I was hot. My body just decided the moment I'm asleep, it's like, all right, now. And I got super sweaty again and I like got up again, toweled myself off. And
sorry.
It was just such an annoying experience.
I'm sorry.
Like, I didn't have a headache anymore, but I had these night sweats. And I guess I was doing it so much that it woke Green up because I kept doing that.
At 6 in the morning, yeah.
She was so annoyed by me. Oh. That she got up and she pulled out like a thinner blanket, like a sheet.
I was worried about you. You know, maybe like summer blanket would help you.
Yeah, so she was so annoyed that she got out the sheet for me and put it on me. And after that, I felt fine in the morning.
Mm.
Aside from having like 2 days in a row of not very good sleep.
Yeah.
I think I should have read up more about what the symptoms are like. People were saying, you know, drink a lot of Gatorade.
Yeah, we didn't do that, right?
We didn't really do that. And I remember that first night, I was waking up a lot during the night with a dry mouth.
We also didn't have appetite the day
after.
Yeah,
actually, I basically could only nibble.
So if you get a second dose, maybe you might want to have like buy some soup or something.
Like eat a bunch beforehand.
Drink a lot of water.
Drink a lot of like water or Gatorade or something with electrolytes in mm-hmm. it.
Well, we're finally okay.
We got through it.
Yay!
Hopefully everyone else out there can get it soon. I know we're very lucky to have it so early.
Yeah. That's what I was about to say.
Spontaneous apricot.
Mm.
It's the best
apricot. Oh, good.
Alexa, turn all the lights orange.
Mm.
Hey Alexa, turn all the lights blue. Dabba dee dabba dabba dabba
dee dabba. Oh my gosh.
I feel like I'm in a restaurant or like a nightclub.
Yeah.
We should be drinking. I'm gonna drive home.
Your face is kind of blurry.
Yeah, I guess it autofocus doesn't work well in blue light.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's kind of a cool effect. Or I can do. When you're in a car and you're driving on the highway late at night. Oh, it's the other way.
Oh, yeah.
The other way. When you're driving backwards on the highway.
Chill lights.
Ooh.
Intruder alert.
What are you doing in my slum?
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the shot.
This was the first thing I did when I was in my old apartment. And I got the heat bulb connected to Alexa. I was just like, yes.
We should do that too.
Well, hey now, you're an all-star. It's
Alexa, sexy time.
I don't know how this instrument actually works.
I want to go to karaoke now. Sorry guys that I'm a little late for this week.
It's a busy week and we were just
busy
dead because of vaccine.
Yeah, because of vaccine.
Oh well.
Stay safe guys. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next one.
See you next one.
Bye.
Bye.